Right, we have the E-Flight Valiant here. It's fly or die time. Maiden voyage. Here we go.
Flap. Level. Cruise mode.
That's better. There you are, E-flat Valiant, new plane, a little bit of learning to do. It wasn't perfect, but I didn't crash it, so good. Let's see, this is where I had the battery. Admiral 2200 free cell. Cells are at. If I can get this thing out. Yeah. Doesn't want to come out. This is the end of the mating. This ends the maiden of my E-Flight Valiant. It has a bit more zip than the Cub, the Clipped Wing Cub. I think the Clipped Wing Cub could probably use a little bit bigger battery. 2200, it cruises around nice, climbs nice, but man, this Valiant, the handling and snaps and it zips around. I didn't do anything too fancy on it. It's a maiden. But I can tell that it's going to be real responsive. It's just cool. It's almost 90 degrees out here, and I'm not going to be here too much longer. I got here 7:30 a.m. to try to beat the heat. But today is going to be a heat emergency starting at 2 o'clock through the weekend. Hot, hot, hot. But I'm having fun. See ya. Bye-bye.